He's a good man. All the boys here, just out of respect, just praying for him.
We know it's really important for families to have that conversation about organ donation, and this is what we encourage families to do.